Today we are going to see 8th standard, 2nd term, page number 79. Rewrite the passage in other voice as please given. You have to read the sentences then change into other voice. Nitish sells fine clothes. So the first one. The first one is in active voice. It is in simple present tense. It is in active voice. We have to change it into passive voice. Because rewrite the passage in other voice. Rewrite the passage in other voice. So as the sentence is in active voice, we are going to change the sentence into passive voice. Yes, we go. Take the first one. Fine clothes. Clothes. So it is a subject. It is a subject. But it is in object place. Object place. I change it into subject place. Fine clothes. Yes, we go. I got the O here in subject place. Sells is a simple present tense. Simple present tense formula as am, is, or plus third form of the verb. Clothes is a plural, so I am using the be verb is are. Fine clothes are sell, sold, sold. Third form of the verb is what? Sold. Fine clothes are sold by. By who? Nitish. The first one. From active to passive, fine clothes are sold by Nitish. Next, his shop is visited by many people. It is in passive voice. The sentence is in passive voice. We have to change the sentence into active voice. His shop is visited by many people. So, take the subject first. Many people. Many people. So it is a simple present tense. The sentence is in simple present tense. So here I use the verb is visit. Many people is a plural form. So I use the verb is many people visit his shop. His is nothing but Nitish. His shop. Many people visit his shop. So this is the second sentence. Next, his customers are treated with respect and courtesy. The third sentence, his customers are treated with respect and courtesy. So the sentence is in passive voice. The sentence is in passive voice. You have to change it into active voice. So here, he, instead of Nitish, you can write he. He treat. It is a simple present tense. The sentence is in simple present tense. He treats. He treats his customer. He treats his customers. He treats his customers with respect. With respect and courtesy. And courtesy. And okay. Next one. Nitish is appreciated by everyone. The sentence is in passive voice. The fourth sentence. Nitish is appreciated by everyone. The sentence is in passive voice. You have to change it into active voice. The first one. Take the subject here. Everyone. 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 So, he Nitish is appreciated by everyone. So, everyone appreciates. Everyone appreciates. Because everyone takes only singular. Everyone takes only singular. So, I use the verb is here, appreciate. I use the verb here, appreciate. Everyone appreciates whom? Everyone appreciates Nitish. So, fourth one, go on. Next one, for what? For, the phrase is for the good quality of clothes. good quality of clothes. So here answer, everyone appreciate with this for the good quality of clothes. Okay, next one, this is fully over. Next fifth sentence, a portion of his shop is being renovated now. So the sentence is in present continuous. The sentence is in present continuous because the word being is a clue word for you to find out the sentence is in passive voice. The sentence is in passive voice, it is in present continuous. A portion of his shop is being renovated now. So he is renovating. He, instead of Nitish, I use the word he. He is renovated. He is renovating what? A portion of his shop now. Portions of his shop now. He is, instead of this, I'm using, he is renovating a portions of his shop now. Next one. Nitish provides tea and snacks to his customer. Nitish provides tea and snacks to his customer. The sentence is in simple present tense and it is in active voice. It is in active voice. I have to change the sentence into passive voice. Nitish provides tea and snacks to his customer. So the I have to. This one is Nitish is a subject, provides is a verb, and tea and snacks is the object. So take the first one. Tea and snacks are provided by whom? By him, or you can write Nitish. Tea and snacks are provided by him to his customers. You can write here instead of him, you can write Nitish, or else you can write him. Tea and snacks are provided by him to his customer because the sentence is in simple present tense in active voice. So I change the sentence into simple present tense in passive voice. Next one. He will earn much name and fame soon. The sentence is in simple future tense. The sentence is in simple future tense in active voice. So we have to change it this one into passive voice. So next one. Name and fame, that means famous, name and fame will be earned. Name and fame will be earned by him. Him is nothing but Nitish. Name and fame will be earned by him soon. Or the soon you can write either here in or. Soon name and fame will be earned by him. Instead of the soon, you can write either in the beginning or in the end. Soon name and fame will be earned by him soon. Or name and fame will be earned by him. So here you can write the word soon here also. Soon name and fame will be earned by him. Such a way I change the full passage from active to passive and passive to active.